We've gained most of last station's shares.
Yes, but it's not enough. I'm not feeling much stronger. Do you think we gotta bite off more of everyone else's? If we take any more from last station, they'll be in big trouble.
Then how about you stop now?
I smell noir. Uni.
You're taking shares that rightfully belong to last station and its CPU. We can't let you get away with this.
May as well ask. But if we refuse?
I'll reverse the question. How would you respond if we came out and didn't listen to what you had to say? I doubt our answers would be different.
Resorting to force? We'd rather avoid that path.
Uni, I don't want to fight you.
I'm last station's CPU candidate. How can I sit idly by and watch our shares slowly deplete?
But...
your rubber resolve? I don't see you putting your heart into saving game industry. That said, I'll take your place. After taking away all of Planetoon's shares.
No! I'm going to do this myself!
It's not my cup of joe to fight my friends, but we can't really avoid it this time, huh, Noir?
I don't know about that. I've always wanted to teach you discipline, the last station way.
Fine, but don't hold a grudge!
I won't go easy on you.
I wouldn't expect any mercy!
Should I gunslinger first?
All right, who's my opponent?
Let me do it!
Stop it!
It's my turn, isn't it?
No way!
I've been waiting. I'm ready.
I'll put you to sleep.
What comes next?
Let me do this!
Get away! Stop it!
Please! Oh. What comes next?
What the? No way!
I'll put you to sleep.
My turn, right?
My true processor unit installed! CPU Netgear has arrived! Multiple beam launcher overdrive! Into this one stroke!
Whatever.
Witness the power of the CPU. Neptune Break. I'll finish this. This time, you won't stand back up!
I can't believe I've lost.
Did you witness the power of Planet Toon's CPU?
Before you took so many of our shares, we would have won.
I'm so sorry, Yuni. Now are you gonna let us take the rest of your shares or not?
I can't allow it.
Why? We beat you fair and squaresies!
It's pointless. I'm sure you've learned that much by now.
Well, that's...
I don't like admitting this. Neckgear, you're stronger than us. So you've got one last chance.
Chance to do what?
Kill us with that sword you're toting. Defeat the deity of sin with our power.
Noir? What are you telling me to do? How could you possibly?
You're still carrying it with you for a reason.
That's...
You know that you might have to use it sometime. The temptation to use the sword must be growing stronger. I won't say that's the wrong way anymore. In fact, it seems like it might be our only option.
No! I just have it because... I don't want anyone else to use it!
You're still saying that nonsense?!
If you keep denying it, we'll take it! Give us the sword!
Please, stop!
Is that where you're hiding it? Give it up!
Stop it, pigtails! You're not satisfied until someone dies? Don't be ridiculous!
If we don't do this, Game Industry will... No! All of us will die! Hand it over!
No! This sword! Please, stop!
Don't let go of it.
Noir, you forced me to stab you with your own hands. Noir? Noir!
Don't cause me to lose any more sleep. Sorry that I've given you such a painful role to play.
No! Noir!
I'm sure Lon and Vert have come to this conclusion as well. Someone has to take up this sword. Don't regret this turn of events. It's for the sake of Game Industry.
Noir! Noir! She's gone. I killed Noir.
Neckgear.
Yuni! No! Please understand! I didn't intend to use this weapon!
My sister did this of her own volition. It's my turn.
What?
I won't impale myself like she did. This time, Neckgear, you have to choose to do it. Choose to take my life!
There's no way! That's just impossible!
Don't be a baby after coming this far! Finish what you started!
No!
Get it over with. Show me your will to win. You're going to save Game Industry, right? Or are you going to let my sister's sacrifice be in vain?
That's... not...
Trust me. It's not like I wanted to ask you to do this to me. But who else could? Neckgear. Please! Kill me!
The rest is up to you.
Uni! Uni!
Don't cry. If you keep on crying even now, I can't trust you to win. This is something they chose to do. There's no going back now. You got me? For their sake, you have to follow through. Don't worry. You'll never be alone. I'm right here by your side.
Thank you.